The Age of Knights brought about a horse that is known for its strength, gentleness, and size. Native breeds in Britain were small, like the Dartmoor, Exmoor, and New Forest ponies. But knights wearing full suits of armor needed a horse that could carry them into battle. Heavier breeds from Holland, Germany, and Flanders were brought over, and those horses became known as the Great Horse. As warfare changed, so did the role of the horses. They were used for agriculture and forestry work, for towing barges along the canals, hauling trams, and as a main source of transportation. In 1878, the English Cart Horse Society was founded to help the horses. In 1884, they changed their name to the Shire Horse Society, and the horses were officially given the name that they are known for today, the Shire. They are the largest horse breed in the world, weighing in at around 2,000 pounds and often standing over 18 hands high, which is 6 feet tall at the withers. Most common colors are black, brown, bay, and gray. When the Shire Horse Society describes the breed standard for a gelding, they say he should be full of courage and should look like and be able to do a full day's work.
The Shire Horse is a very large, very gentle, powerful creature. They are very good friends to have. They are very steadfast and they are a joy to ride and an even greater joy to work with.
In the 1960s, life changed yet again for the Shires. As motorized vehicles and tractors became more common, the population of the Shire horse went from well over a million to just a few thousand. Today, the breed is still endangered. But the hope from equestrians that have had the pleasure to ride, drive, and be around these gentle giants is that they will continue to be here for generations to come.